That's crazy talk.
That's not crazy talk. This is crazy talk.
I want to apologize. I don't want this video to be excused as an excuse or victimizing myself, but what I said there is true. I did try to end my life at the beginning of 2017. I panicked. I was scared. I love my job so much that I didn't want it to go away. This is me being as transparent as I can.
Sorry.